عندنا بخ الله God most gracious, most merciful. All praise to Almighty God. Dear friends, peace be unto you all. All mercy and peace of God be on you all. Today is Saturday, 10 October 2015. بسيط نمبر 155. The one before this one I call the بسيط نمبر wrong and the correct is 154 because I made mistake. We're going to continue reading about the autobiography of the Holy Prophet peace be upon him. What he likes, what he is, what he is not. He is he's against sentimentalism. Sentimentalism in sometimes he's against it, sometimes he encourages it. If you are sentimental, sentimentalism, it means to be sentimental, to be an emotional person. You don't use your mind. So if you are a sentimental person, it means you are running after your emotion. You are an emotional person. You took a decision, verdict by your emotion. You didn't go by your mind and by your calculation. You have to be profound. Most of us, we are sentimental. And then when you hear about somebody, we run rush after him. Yes, he is good. Yes, he is bad. It is not good to get to the right judgment or decision or verdict about the others. Sensationalism also, it is sect, it is creed, what is it means to invoke people, to make them sensational. It came from sense. You sense something, you are a sensational person. So that's not the right thing to be done all the time. We mentioned intellectualism before, so I need to explain it again. he's against or he's not actually 100% go by this sentimentalism. It means the portion or party of the laborers when they control things and they have their own things, how to run the countries, they are in power, how to run the government. So not always right. According to Islam, you got to go run the country by Islamic law. Millennialism, it is a belief in some of the sects of the Christian, I think most of them, they believe that Jesus Christ is going to land in this earth and he's going to rule for 1,000, and they call it, this is the 1,000 he's going to rule, they call it millennium, and the thing is millennialism. He is against sanctarism. It means to make compromise between the ism, between the creeds, between the beliefs. We cannot do this. It's against this polytheism, actually. If you want to do it, then you are polytheistic. So the Holy Prophet against this, because we cannot make compromise between right and wrong. Right is right and wrong is wrong. You cannot make a compromise between them. Of course, he is against Machiavellianism. You know, we explained this before. And he's against necromancy. Necromancy, it means to try to take the souls of the dead body and you try to interact with them and talk to them and bring them out of the grave. It's a long story. It is something close to the fairy tales. It is not close for it, not more than this. Maybe it will be science in the later in time, we didn't know, like, that's what is it. Is it going to have Mendicancy? We mentioned this before. Mendicancy means to big people. He likes to encourage mercantilism. Mercantilism, it means how to make business, how to be a businessman, how to gain the money from the right way, things like this. Secularity, again, communism, he is against it. Atheism, he is not, he's against loquacity. He's not a loquacious person. He's against loquaciousity. Muslim, as Muslim, you should not be a loquacious person. He's against bribery. Bribery is very, very bad. And the Holy Prophet make it very clear that it's a great sin. And he cursed those people deal with this bribery. Treasury is against it, betraying people. You treasure people, treasure Allah, so treasury is a big sin. Hostility. Hostility is too bad to fit as a Muslim in you, because hostility is mean to come down your behavior to the level of the beasts, the animals. So we call it hostility. And fright is too bad to be brutish or brutal. Not good. This is another synonym for brutal is frighty. And one of the big sin also, slobism. Slobism is a religion actually, or sect or a theory. It says nothing but the ego, it is me, something like this. Deism. Actually, there's people believe in this, I think. They are there. Deism, it means to believe in two gods, actually. One for the good, one for the evil. So they call this creed, this dogma, deism. And deism is against Islam. It's polytheism, actually. Some kind of polytheism. To believe in two superpower, two deity, two gods. One control the evil, one control the good. So he didn't believe this, and he's against this. He likes voluntarism. Voluntarism, he likes it, and he encourages it to be volunteer. And he's encouraged and emphasize in consanguinity. Consanguinity, it means your relatives from their race to your dad and granddad, and your from this kind of fruit, especially. Subsidiarity, he is encouraging this to subsidize. Subsidize means to help, to give money to any project, to make that project succeed. So we call it subsidiary. Subsidiary came from subsidize. Emulation, he encouraged it. It means to be volunteer and to give your money and your in your soul to help the others. So emulation. And he likes reclamation. Reclamation, it means to cultivate the land, and to make it good and to make more project from this land. And he involved in this. He involved in this. He involved in every good and he discouraged every bad. By saying this, some of these attributes or these things which he said it or he warned us from it, I'm going to continue later, inshallah, by God will, to get more and more in what he is and what he is not. And we're going to summarize it, inshallah, later, how, what to do about these things. Until we see you in the other episode, this is your friend, Saeed Shafak Atani, wishing you a good time and peace be unto you all.